Now coming lecture number 2. Lecture number 1 I taught you measurement of weight, now see measurement of length. Nothing you have to do, only length is there means meter. Length means the unit of length is meter. Weight is actually gram and length is meter, means small unit. So this all we will change into, in the place of G, what you will do, just write, you have to write only in the place of this all G, you need to write only M. So see, 10 millimeter means 1 centimeter, 10 centimeter means 1 decimeter, 10 decimeter means 1 meter, 10 meter means 1 decameter, 10 decameter means 1 hectometer, and 1 hectometer means 1 kilometer. Okay, only have to need to change this. When will be gram, this M, C, D, this will remain same, only whatever this second word is there, that you need to change. So you have seen weight, you have seen length. Now I'm going to tell last one, capacity. Okay, which will be in the form of liter. Okay, so measurement of capacity. Measurement of capacity, that will be in the form of liter. See, so you will see now, from this, if you will learn this only, you can easily make all formula. Okay, like somebody will ask, tell me the 1 centimeter is equal to how much milliliter. Somebody will ask, tell me 1 centimeter is equal to how much milliliter. What will your answer? 10 milliliter. Okay, somebody will ask, see, from here you will go, then you have to come in by this. From here if you will go, then you have to come in multiply, and from down when you will come, you have to come in divide form. If somebody will ask that you have to change this liter into decaliter, so how you will change? When you will say somebody change this liter into decaliter, so how you will change? You know that in 10 decaliter, In 10 liter, 1 decaliter. So in 1 liter, how many decaliter will be? 10. So just divide it from 10. From this only you have to make all formulas. We move to page number 100. Example number 33. Convert 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 milligram into first. We will change into come to solution A. First we will change into centigram. Okay. This you have changed centigram, decigram, decagram. Okay. So 101 will change first centigram. So I have already given you formula for centigram. You have to change first one in centigram. So question is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 milligram. Okay. So you know already that in 1 milligram, how much centigram is there? So in 1 milligram, you can see there is 1 by 10 centigram. In 1 milligram, there is 1 by 10 centigram. So this you just divide from 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Divide from 10, it will change into centigram. And when you will divide 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 decimal line. I told you in divide, decimal will come on it. There is 10, that's why 10 back. Come to B number. B number question is changing to decigram. Means 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 milligram. You have to change into decigram. So you know that decigram you have to change milligram. So in 1 milligram, there is 10 centigram. So in 1 milligram, there is 100 decigram. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 divide from 100, it will change in decigram. Again, decimal will come to number back. So 4, 5, 6, 7, decimal 8, 9. It is in CG, it is in DC. Okay? And the second, 1 milligram is equal to 1 by 100 decigram. Come to C number. Change into gram. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You have to change into gram. So this 1 milligram is equal to 1 by 1000 gram. So divide from 1000. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Divide from 1000. Change the heart. 3. Decimal will be before 3. 7, 8, 9 gram. Okay. Come to question number D. Into decagram. Into decagram. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 milligram into decagram. So 1 milligram is equal to 1 by 10,000 gram. Okay. 10,000 decagram. Divide from 10,000. So 40, so decimal will be before 4 number. Okay, now we'll move to next number. Next question. Change into hectogram. This hectogram 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 mg into hectogram. So 1 mg is equal to 1 by 50. 1 like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 stands 100,000, 10,000 lakh. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 divided by 1 lakh. Now decimal will be before 5 number. So 4 decimal 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 hg. Hectogram. Last is kg, kilogram. So in that kg, what you will do when you will change into kg? Nothing. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 decimal 4 5 6 7 8 9 kg, because 6 0 1 2 3 4 5 3 4 6 9. So with the help of this example, you can solve some question in class 34. Sample number 34. I will start in next classes. So phone number 12.